What is malware spam?
No one likes spam email, but malware spam is even worse.
My advice would be stop clicking on things.
Yeah, so basically, malware spam is spam email that contains malware.
So the way you will get this is by getting an email in the form of perhaps an executable, and once you open it, it can be a Trojan or a ransomware.
Well, maybe we can start from what is malware. So in this case, malware could be that you download a file to your computer or an executable to your computer, and you run it, and then an attacker suddenly has a backdoor on your computer, or they can do some other stuff.
These attachments will typically open to look like a document that you might be interested in, but there's something wrong with the document, and there's a little button on the top that says, to enable content, press this button. And because you're interested in that content, you will try to enable the content. But what actually happens, what that button should say is, would you like to run any bit of code that's attached to this document on your computer? Because that's exactly what happens. And you're running code you have no idea was there in the first place, and you're doing exactly what the attackers want, and you just handed all the access you have on that machine to your attackers.
There is no really restriction on what kind of malware there can be, but it's an email that contains any type of malware and you are not expecting it. So that's basically malware spam.
So the way to avoid this would be, like, do not open any files or do not execute any executable files unless you're pretty sure that this is the actual file you're expecting from perhaps your colleague or your friend.